Hello students, in this class we learn the point the right angle and the glue wall. This point tend us to know or let us to know a small relation between right angle bar and a glue wall. You can see it to be an insect or a flying one which glues in the line. You might have seen it. It's like a cricket only. Cricket insect. So within the chapter we come to know how beautifully the point has narrated two characteristics in a very lucid way. The writer's name was William Cowper, who described the beauty outside the countryside. How beautiful has he described it as seen? And I think of that all the long had cheered the village with his song. How did he cheer? With his song. Where did he cheer? In the village. Who cheered? The nightingale. Where did the nightingale cheer? In the village. How? How did he cheer? By his song. Not yet at eve his note suspended. Not yet when eventide was ended. Eventide means what? What does the word eventide means? Pointing what for the evening. Began to feel as well he might the keen demands of appetite. Means he was feeling hungry. Right? Who was feeling hungry? The nightingale was feeling hungry. When does he feel hungry? By the end of the day, means in the evening time. When looking eagerly around, he spied far off on the ground. He looked far and wide. What did he saw? A something shining in the dark. What did he see? Something was shining. Where it was shining? In the dark. And knew the glow worm by his spark. How did he know it was a glow worm? Because it was sparkling, lightning. So stopping down from the hawthorn trough. Hawthorn means from a wild tree. As looking, he stopped there. He thought to put him in his crop. Crop means where foods are stored. You want to keep it there. The worm, aware of his intent, hang it in, does that eloquent. Hang it means? Harang it means try to persuade you to accept your opinions in a forceful way. Sir, please, please accept me. What I want to say, just listen to me. Who say? The low worm. Whom did it request? The night angle. How? A person you need to please accept what I want to say. Listen to me first. Right? Eloquent. Eloquent means will preserve and able to persuade people to do things. Means as rightly he could persuade the night angle to listen to him. Did you admire my lamb? Quote he. Quote means old fashioned person. Did he say? Did you admire my lamb? Lamb means light. Did you admire the light of me? As much I admire your ministry speed. Means what? How I have admired your music, your nightingale. How I admired you. Didn't you admire my light? Yes, no. He tried to persuade the nightingale. You would abhor to do me wrong. Abhor means what? What does the word abhor means? Abhor means hate. As much as I do spoil your song. I don't think so that you are going to spoil my life like I do. I will not be spoiling your song. For does and self-same power divine. Does means short from. It was the self-same. What does the word self-same mean? So you see? Exactly the same power divine. Divine means something that is made by God. Taught you to sing and me to sign. Means God has sent us, you to sing and me to light the world. Might beautify and cheer the night. To beautify the night, your song is there to sing and my light is there to make people warm. A songster heart is short oration. Oration means what? Formal speech. And warbling out is approbation. Warbling means what? Sings presently. Approbation. Approbation means approval of some kind. Released him in my story days and found a super somewhere else. Super somewhere else. the glow up convinced the narrator that please don't leave me. You are here to sing the song for the people and I am here to light the world. God has sent us for a purpose. And here's our divine creatures that created us for something. Nightingale also felt kind and he released the Goa and he had gone to some other place to have his supper. Supper in the time the meal can be taken at the night time. If this like end supper comes to an end here, you can go through all the word meanings of it here. So many word meanings are suspend, eventide, stoop, hotchon, eloquent. Okay, above, divine, approbation, volition, this words are important for your vocabulary. Okay, some questions are here to see backside. Kindly try to do it, this questions. First question is, visualize tense or not angle started to feel angry. It's written also here, very, very present given here. That keen demands of appetite begin to feel as it might be, you saw no? That lines. What according to the glowworm gave the nightingale his gift of song and the glowworm bright light? What according to the glowworm gave the nightingale his gifts of song and the glowworm? God had created them on so that they can feel the world with melody and light. The glowworm says together that he and nightingale improved the night in 2 weeks. What are those 2 weeks? Sorry? Two ways, you write this one. I'll give the corrections next day. The glowworm succumbs in pursuit and attack not to eat him. Which of these following reasons does he use? That both he and an article were given their gifts by God. Right? How do you describe the character of the glowworm? What do you describe? Where he can persuade others. Very smart, clever, can you see? How do you describe the character of nightingale? Kind? No? Do you think the point has a message? If so, what is the message? This is a part of the question. This is up to you. If I say how they become, it will be written by you only yourself. Okay, but this is the saffron which comes to an end up here. Okay, just answer you right by yourself. Number 7. For Momoga, I'll give you. This all the answers I've already discussed. Thank you.